Nuclear Legacy starred at Freehold in October's Lou Babic Memorial Final, worth over $216,000. Cam Best was going after his fifth straight stakes win, and he and Nuclear Legacy put on quite a show with their stretch battle.
Cam Best leads it. Nuclear Legacy and Bill Fahy trying to close as they come for the wire. Cam Best along the inside. Nuclear Legacy on the outside coming on.
In one of the closest finishes of the year, Nuclear Legacy nosed out Cam Best in 156-2.